Okay, this is what I'm going to do. Show it. You're gonna need this, which I already showed you. You're gonna need, this, and it's elf. You could actually put any elf lipstick you want. Your choice. It's very easy to find at stores. Let me just get the stuff we need out, and then I'll show you. Eyeliner, a flat, I don't want to make it pink. E blush, a makeup brush, another makeup brush. Just want my hair to be that smooth. Yeah. I don't want it, my hair that color. Exactly that color. And then I'm needing this. And you're just gonna be needing Elf. And then you're gonna be needing this, which I already showed you like 30 times. That's all that I show you. And like I'm looking at the camera and like it can't see, so that's why I'm like this. I'm looking at the Bible. Even though I don't have a Bible up. So let's get started. So this is the first thing you're going to be needing. So I already put it on, so we're going to skip that. I just need to show you. Okay. So we're going to be taking our blush. Using blush, you have to wear blush. If you're not everybody partially would have been with that blush. Okay. And now the thing is out working. Now we're gonna take the brush. And then we're gonna take that. I'm gonna try to find the one that I was looking for to show you. I even don't know where it is then. I'm looking for it. Like today now. Right now, but like that much. I love this. That's a comment. So, I can't find it. I almost have my makeup look. Down again. Okay. So I putting it on. I'll show you guys what I look like when I'm done. This way. So, guys, what should we do? I wish. If you guys live in California, you are so lucky. I don't know why, but Joey is the luckiest place, and my mom is the luckiest place too. So, I prefer to put chapstick on first. It doesn't look chapped. So, yeah. I really prefer elf lipstick. I have red, I just don't.